Every day, 370 infants die of bacterial meningitis, a life-threatening infection often leaving lifelong effects. Because the prognosis worsens with delayed treatment, early detection can be life-saving. But this detection can be challenging due to the minimal symptomatology of the disease, especially in newborns and young infants who are more vulnerable and limited in their ability to communicate. And sometimes, a fever is the only symptom visible to the naked eye. So, we developed Neosonics, the first medical device to non-invasively screen for infant meningitis. A neosonic ultrasound device is placed on the fontanelle of the infant, an area of the skull where bones remain unclosed. With the push of a button, the Neosonics device measures the number of white blood cells in the CSF, all without the need for a lumbar puncture. A reading that finds an increase in the CSF cell count triggers the initiation of treatment. Neosonics will revolutionize the way the global medical community diagnoses meningitis and will decrease the mortality rate of infants in the developing and developed world. There are 165 million infants at risk of meningitis each year. The innovative work of Neosonics will allow clinicians worldwide to never miss a case.